Now, there are presentation skills for entrepreneurs. Presentation is a way to represent your idea through pictures, but it needs excellent communication skills too. Effective presentation can help your business in growth. Once you explain everything digitally in a conference hall, everyone likes your product. Now, here's a few steps which you should follow for convincing your target audiences. Step 1. Before proceeding to the presentation, you should clear your objective in advance. Now, during the presentation, you can try to focus on a specific topic so the users are impressed with it and they understand your key motive and take a decision. Step 2. Practice your point of view in advance so that you can be prepared for the target audience at the time of the presentation. It is a big challenge to impress everyone, but when you know the people, then you can give presentation as per their guidelines. Step 3. Self-confidence is the key to getting success. It means you must know your positive points and limitations so that while presenting, you should use your qualities and try to hide your weaknesses so they don't affect your presentation. Now, before going for any idea, an entrepreneur must know how to properly create a time schedule under which you can present everything with your effective communication skills. Now, if you learn how to deliver knowledge, guidance, and performance all at the same time, then you become someone to watch out for. Previously, people used to create scripts which they would present their ideas to people. But these days, businesses have started opening over a cup of tea. Ideas can come from anywhere. A real entrepreneur knows the target audience even before the idea has been germinated properly. In a corporate environment, effective communication is the key to win your way to success. Well, I'm a testimony of that. Regardless of whether you are targeting your career growth or winning the next big project, effective communication can make your way to the objective. Effective communication also can get you a lot of support from your subordinates as well. Now, this will bring us to the end of this course, effective communication and effective communication skills. I hope in the course of this course, you've been able to pick the reasons why you need to communicate effectively in the corporate world, as an entrepreneur, as an individual, in any communication, any form of relationship. Effective communication is key. And also, you've been able to pick one or two skills that can make your communication effective. Thank you.